Hello guys, SleepyFrog12 here. We just welcome back to part 8 of the Call of Duty Advanced Warfare campaign walkthrough. Let's get into the mission. Just finished upgrading my thing.
You've got questions. It's time for some answers. Until now, we've stayed in the shadows, watching, waiting. We were formed 4 years ago, a U.S.-led multinational unit, codename Sentinel. Our mission: to investigate the KVA attacks and prevent anything like that from ever happening again. But soon it became clear that there was an even greater threat. A man ready to exploit this tragedy for his own gain. After the attacks, Atlas rose to new heights. It took over security for ports, shipping lanes, pipelines. Nation after nation handed over their most critical infrastructure to Jonathan Irons. We realized too late, he was surrounding us. And now, in the last 10 days, ISA chatter has surged. One word keeps getting flagged. Manticore. Atlas is about to make a move, but we don't know what. It was a risk extracting you, but you're our best shot to find out what Manticore is and stop it. So how about it, Mitchell? Are you in?
I'm in. Right shield, overdrive, grapple. Sweet, I love the grapple.
Here it comes. Time to find out what we signed up for.
Good to have you back in the fold.
If you're under better... What's on their chest?
We'll be up against our old teammates. People we trained with. Fought with.
I know this is difficult. And I need you to move past that. This is bigger than any of us.
Any intel in here? I doubt it'll be intel, but I mean, hey. Oh my god, I thought that was the intel. I was like,
we have the green light for Operation Lone Wolf. Thanks to intel from Mitchell, we know that Irons will be traveling to his private estate for a high-level meeting. I'll be leading the insertion team, and SEAL teams will be on standby for exfil. Irons is priority number one. We infiltrate his home, and we gather intel on his next move. Let's get it done.
Get it done. Wow. Didn't need to do that. You know, didn't need to do that. I'd rather just seen a cinematic.
Knox, how's it going?
Almost done patching into the drone network.
Bangkok.
I'm in.
Gratch. From Ghosts.
Kingpin, you're at the front door.
Copy. You're clear to knock.
Ready, Hooks. Kingpin, we are proceeding to checkpoint one.
Copy. We have you on the tracker.
I doubt there's gonna be intel up here, but hey, keep an eye out.
Iron's personal estate.
So this is what thousands of dead bodies will buy you.
I'll track down Iron's. We need to be there when he meets with his contact. Alone on me. Let's move.
Push me off. You're pushing me off. Oh god.
Target track coming online. Alright, I'll tag an asset. Optics check out. Syncing your HUD to the drone network. We can track anybody within 500 meters of the estate. Alright, Mitchell. Get to the security center and patch me into their system. Closer. activity down there. Stick to the shadows.
So they actually got it all clean?
Get out of there.
Well, he says it's amazing. Detroit's never been safer or cleaner.
Drone incoming. Watch out. Good work. Get to the rooftop.
Status is green.
Plant it. That's a good one.
Security system will only be down a couple of minutes. Don't waste time down there. Time to see if the print we got was worth it.
Aha.
Uploading prints to your suit.
Welcome, David.
I'm in. Okay. I've got full control of their cameras. Good job. Get out of there. Drones are back online.
Where do I go?
Back to the room. Hurry up, Mitchell. Cormac, we're all patched in.
Nice work. Mitchell, regroup with me at Iron's office. Ilona, you got Overwatch.
Copy. Mitchell, proceed to the front yard. Stick to the shadows. All right, Mitchell. It's not going to be easy getting across. Lots of options. I'll cover you best I can.
Snap, that's not... Oh. My God.
Hold your fire. He's in the open. Go to your right. So far, so good, Mitchell. The office isn't much for fun. Careful, Mitchell. We've got a lot of activity in the driveway. Cormac will meet you on the balcony. Don't shoot the drones.
I think I see another intel down there. get close on.
Knox, we're inside. Have you found irons?
And voila.
There's his desk.
Was that second?
We're in. Let's see what we can find. Found something. Knox, we've got the meeting itinerary. It's in the hangar. Happening soon.
The hangar's sealed up tight. Not gonna be easy getting in.
Damn it. Knox, we have a situation. We've been locked out of the system.
I see it. They sent out a full alert. Patrols are headed your way. You gotta get out of there. There's a convoy incoming. Northwest entrance, ETA 30 seconds.
Metro, move it. We can't miss that convoy.
We have a secure convoy. Lock down all exits. Alert Mr. Irons.
That convoy's our ticket to the hangar.
Really?
Follow me. Wait for my signal.
Hello. State your name and all the passengers.
Now.
Yes, hello. Ken Buck driving, and the passenger is Dr. Bellamy. Good to see you.
One moment. Lines.
In position, Knox.
Okay, you're all clear. Mr. Irons is waiting. Have a good night.
Bellamy. Knox. Run that name.
Already on it. Bellamy is an alias for Dr. Pierre Danois.
KBA doctor. Alona, I thought it was running in an Atlas cell.
So did I.
Knox. With all this to command, I want to know what the hell they want to do here.
Copy that.
Been a security breach.
What? What's going on?
Please, sir. Mr. Irons is this way.
Who is he?
Now.
We have our orders.
On me.
You gonna get on a plane?
Drop him quick! Clear him out! We can reach it! Get your grapple ready!
Go, go. Holy crap, we actually are getting on a plane. Snap. Oh my goodness. If that's them.
Okay, bring them home. Good work, team. Let's find out where that plane's heading.
Snap. Well, that was awesome. Our first mission as Sentinel operative is a success. You have planted a tracker on Irons' plane, which contains something called Manticore. Awesome! I didn't break stealth except for the very last area, which I had to. Alright, hope you enjoyed that video, guys. I didn't get any upgrade points. Please leave a like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and stay.